Hi everyone, it's Alpha Media UG. So as you're all aware, WhatsApp recently launched a new updates feature called Channels, whereby just like Telegram channels, when you join or subscribe to a certain channel, you can only react to posts on that channel, but you cannot comment on them. So in addition to that, you can find other channels by clicking on the Find Channels option, or you can just tap on the plus icon next to Channels. So all these channels are arranged based on the most active, the popular, and the new. So you'll find entertainment channels, football channels, and all that kind of stuff. And in addition to that, as of now, the channels and status posts are all arranged in one section, so they are not separate. So the other thing that most people are having difficulty is they're not able to create channels. So for you to be able to create a channel, you're just going to click on the plus sign next to channels, but some people only see the find channels option, so they cannot create channels, and that's what I'm going to show you why you're not able to create channels as of now. So if you're unable to create a channel on WhatsApp, what you're going to do is you're first going to click on the three dots at the top right corner, then you go to settings. So under settings, you scroll down and select storage and data. So then under storage and data, you will see that you don't have any other option on how to create a channel on WhatsApp. So the reason as to why you're not able to create a channel on WhatsApp is, on the WhatsApp website, it says, while WhatsApp channels is still new and evolving, here are some things to keep in mind. So there's that first part, then the second one, but the third one is the most important. That says, we are rolling out WhatsApp channels gradually and in a limited number of countries. And the next part is a major one, that, so channel creation isn't available to everyone yet. So which countries are those with the ability to create channels? So apparently, initially, the countries which were able to create channels or where channels were rolled out were Singapore and Colombia. So if you're not able to create channels, there's no problem with your WhatsApp, provided you've updated it. So you just have to wait for a meantime until the feature is rolled out to your country. So you can also check this video on how to delete WhatsApp channels, and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more updates.